Three, two, one, start. I'm gonna hit that straight down the center. At least I got the secret strike, that's kind of cool. That was bad, and I don't know why I didn't wait a little longer. Good job. Okay, I made up a ton of time. The last time I killed my run here. Just get to the 50, please. Oh, that was close. Okay, another 50. Basically hit the same exact spot. Another 50. If I hit 50s, that's mediocre. Another 50. Well, I'm starting to hit it a bit light. If I'd hit those, the previous two, how I hit the first two, I would have had hundreds. Too light because it's downwind. I stand corrected. That's not bad. It's at least a 50. Damn. Alright, please, let me 50 again. that's a 25. Fuck my ass. God, I had so much time save over Darth's run, and I fucking blew it all. Cool. Whatever, now I have to be insane. Whatever, I saved one hit over his. Thought I was on my last one right there.
You earned a silver medal!
I hate this one. This is my least favorite in the entire room. I like power throws more than this. Come on. I hate that when both of them punch when I only moved one. Move it down. Come on, bro. I fucking did it. Talk about a buzzer beater right there. Alright. As long as I don't mess up swing control, I have this. I have a ton of time save on hitting the green. Except he did get two chippins, so it's not like a whole lot, but it's enough. I gotta pick it up. Got it without issue.
You earned a silver medal.
For some reason, 26 is the medal instead of 25. I'm not really sure. Doesn't make sense. I mean, hitting the green medals don't make sense either. There we go. Nunchuck out, so I'm not gonna... So the more I hit, the slower the timer will go.
You earned a silver medal!
putting time. Time to putt. I should have practiced this beforehand, because putting can sometimes mess me up. The first two are always easy. First two, you don't have to aim. You just hit. This one ain't bad. Keep them nice and short for me, please. Thank you. Going to the right is messed up, because I think I already mentioned my D-pad. Messed it up. Whatever. Fuck. Butchered that.
Try again.
That's what I wanted.
Nice hit.
It's better if I just get them all in a row, so then I can do tiny putts. Fuck yes.
Nice.
Alright, I got four tries at the last one. I better not. Oh, and this is an easy one, too. It's basically round two. I don't see. Oh, nice. So I can just go.
Try again.
That definitely saves time over Dars.
You earned a silver medal.
Alright, hitting the green. No, I'm good at this. I didn't get the freebie. He got the one you can get a chip in automatically on. Though he hit it fast. He hit a fast chip in. If I do good enough, I'll be able to not do a round. Nice. I got the perfect power. Just missed the chipping though. Damn it, I forgot that one's free. If you just move over a little. Where's the backspin, bro? Come on.
Nice on.
Nice hit. There we go.
Nice on.
Not bad. Getting some nice hits. Happy with them. Oh, get in. Oh, so close.
Nice approach.
Uh-oh. I need that to make it on. Good, it did.
Nice on.
So now I can do this. And save a booty load of time. Yo, that's pretty cool. 200 exactly. Okay. This one can be tough, but it shouldn't be. If I fail here, that's just terrible.
Thank you.
is. I'd mess up this. I haven't played hitting home runs in so long, but that's no excuse. This guy better be overhand. I'm using a guess. That was a weirdly weak swing. That one took forever, but it's better that it's a home run. It's the more consecutive, the faster he throws. Not by a lot, though. And it's better if I don't hit one foul. Fuck me. Dar did the same thing. Not maybe on that same ball, too. I think actually, no, he did his earlier. But whatever. Time is hitting home runs. Actually, mine's gonna be slower because of that really slow home run. Whatever. I was behind it every time. I'm gonna do something that seems dumb, but it's actually big brain. Whoops.
You earned a silver medal.
That is. Because I don't want to have the same mindset for how to swing on all the baseball ones. Because if I do them 1, 2, 3, it messes me up. I do the same thing in bronze medals. There's a lot of pressure here. Fan, how she's hitting it. Okay, got it.
You earned a silver medal.
Now swing control. Took Dar all 10 balls, but I don't know the scoring. That's the thing. It seems different every time when I play. Fucking white, damn it. I can't be getting the whites, dude. I need the blues. I'm pulling it, what the shit? I know Dar started out this way, but I need to do better. Fuck me. Aw, dude. I'm going. Aw, I hate this. Okay, thank God. That makes up for the whites. Now, if I can get 3 dark blues here, I'm set. Or even 2 is good. What the hell? Oh my God. I'm playing so bad. Okay, light blue, that saves a little. I'm still not doing good. I need to light blue a bunch of these. No, I can't be hitting in the white, dude. I need another light blue, at worst. Okay.
Well done.
I don't know if that's 40. It's close.
You earned a silver medal.
I can play batting practice after. Nothing messes up my batting practice. Well, this is not going to be an outstanding record, assuming I even get it. He was way faster than me in some areas, but I was faster in others, so maybe they'll balance out. Hopefully in my favor. If I can get 20 in a row here, I'll be faster. He did not have the smoothest batting practice. Wasn't a bad one though, so I'm still gonna have to play very well. I also can't fail either of the tennis ones. Not even target practice. That was tough. What? They didn't give me that one? Oh my god, dude, I'm choking. Come on. Cool, I'm at 20. And he throws a fast outside screwball. I think he got 22. Throwing splitters, it didn't really help him. He knew he threw fast. Did he get Yoko? I don't think so. That's a gold.
You earned a gold medal.
I don't know why I chose this one, but yeah, target practice with nerves. I don't know why I chose this one, man. But target practice is one of the quickest games. No, probably the quickest, really. Yeah, it is. Because getting 10 doesn't take too long. I need 15 here. If I can't get 15, I'm a scrub. Look how much I have to hit it. I have like a minute 10, a 20. If it takes me that long, I'd be shocked. Oh my god. 10 and 11, that's pretty good. 24:07, record by 51 seconds. Sub 24 is easy. I mean, I didn't do anything outstanding. My best was spin control. That was my best split. Or, well, thing I did the best on, in my opinion. Like, you know, I'm happy I got world record, but fuck, dude, I'm just thinking how much better it could have been. Maybe that's not. I think he got a 24:50. Well, I think he got 58, but he could have 24:55. Or it could have been 48, shit. Whatever. Like, that was good, but I could have done it in 10. So that's like, no, spin control wasn't bad. I'm pretty happy with that one, for the most part. Picking up spares wasn't bad. Hitting the green, that's another good split I had. Putting, yeah, that was good. Sub 23 is possible. But I might get sub 24 later. So yeah, stay thick and safe. Papa loves you.